In this part of the lab, you will use anthropometric methods to assess the variation in relative body proportions between students in a physical anthropology course. Physical measurements of humans, known as anthropometry, is one way to observe human variation. These students are first measuring sitting height in centimeters. Sitting height is the vertical distance between the surface of the chair and the top of the head. As you saw in previous labs, human stature is a continuous, non-concordant trait that can be affected by changes in the environment. By measuring individual body proportions, genetic effects on adaptations to climate can be assessed. The measurements the students are taking will be provided at the end of this video. After recording sitting height, the students begin to measure stature in centimeters. The tool they are using is called an anthropometer. This accurate and highly portable tool has been used to collect comparative data on sitting height and stature in populations all over the world. Since stature alone can vary based on environmental stressors during critical periods of growth and development, a comparison of the upper and lower parts of the body allows us to compare genetic adaptive changes in body shape to environmental factors such as climate and temperature, according to the tenets of Allen's rule. You will now be provided with the results from the students' data collection and asked a series of questions about their Cormick indices.